Assalamu alaikum. In this video, how to draw an arrow in Photoshop. Okay, first of all, create a new layer, then select the tool, shape tool, click custom shape tool, click the icon, settings, and select all, append. Okay, then showing all arrow key. Oh, sorry, all arrow shape. Select shape, press enter, hold shift, click and drag it or draw. And do not hold shift or drag it for custom size. Hold shift for fixed size. Thanks for watching video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, share.